Breaking news is first at 6, a toddler near death after being struck by a car. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne.
And I'm Martha Sagowski. The 2-year-old was hit on Summit Creek Boulevard near Townloop Boulevard in Orange County. Officials telling West 2 that the driver of that car should not have been behind the wheel.
West 2's Amanda Obrey is on the scene. She joins us live on the phone because of lightning in the area with the latest now. Amanda?
Well, the 2-year-old boy who was hit by a car here at the Camden Hunters Creek Apartments suffered a serious head injury, but the latest word from Arnold Palmer Hospital is that the little boy has been crying out. He is responsive and conscious, but is in serious condition. Now, the Highway Patrol tells me just after 4 o'clock, 2-year-old Justin Cicero was leaving an apartment. His aunt was walking behind him when the child ran ahead and darted out between two parked cars into the path of a car that was entering the complex. That car was driven by 21-year-old Kyle David. He did hit the child. Troopers say David was extremely upset. He is still here being interviewed by investigators. Now, there had been some reports that David had a suspended driver's license, but troopers have not yet confirmed that information. In regards to this accident, they do not plan to charge him and say clearly the child ran in front of his car. Now, if they do find out he had a suspended driver's license, of course he could be charged for that. Reporting live in Orange County, Amanda Ober, West 2 News.